Hello, in this video tutorial I want to show you the switch case command in C++. So let's get started. Start with ask something from the user. So make a character variable C and we write out something. Write A, B, C, or D. Like that. And we read it so thin. And we read it to C. Okay, and now we want to examine that the user A, which character that the user pressed. So A, B, C, or D. So we could use if and then expression C equals equals A, then do something, do okay, do something like that, and else if C equals op caps lock. Else if C equals equals B, and then write that. Although if there is more letter than just 4, it could be a little long to write always that. So there is the switch and the case statement. So switch and press what you want to examine. We want to examine the C. Open a code block and close it, don't forget it. And inside there is a case. Case A and the colon. You don't need code blocks here, you can write more lines here, more lines of code without a code block. This will go so the A, case A, will go until it find another case, so for example case B, or while it don't find the code close close bracket of switch. So we will write something out. I forget it to using namespace std. So write out write out apple and line, and you can write the case right here. So case B, although if there is just one expression of these true, so we use the break. The break was like here, the same as in case of loop, it will break out from the switch. If we don't break out from the switch, it will examine all of them. So first it will examine that is it A, if it was right apple, then examine is it B, then write out something else, and examine is it C, although there is just one expression to true, so we break out from the examination. We'll write out something I don't know, bubble and line case C write out something like cat. And case D, we want to write out something like count determination. And because as you can see I forget the breaks, I put it everywhere. Break. Put it right here. right here, right here, like that. And in this case it will write out depend on we press A, B, C or D, one of these things. Okay, there is one more option, default. So default, and this will be count. You have to choose A, B, C or D and line, and actually that's it. We save it, get a terminal from somewhere and compile it. So g++ first.cpp, we have no error, so we could run the program name a.out because I forget to define the name of the output file. So this is the default. Write A, B, C or D. Write A, you will get apple, B, bubble, C, cat and D, determination. And write E, you have to choose A, B, C or D, which is mistyped with an E. Okay, so actually that's it, that's the switch case statement. You can see the code here. I put down the tabulator width so it can be easily seen, even like that. Okay, you can see the entire code here. It is just as simple as that. Okay, thanks for watching and have a great day.